Macular degeneration is a condition that affects the center of the retina. It affects older patients in general. We don't know exactly what causes the disease, but we believe that it's due to the body being unable to get rid of the cell degradation materials. And patients who are at risk for macular degeneration are usually patients in their older age and patients with a Caucasian background and patients who have family history of macular degeneration. So there are two types of macular degeneration. There is a dry one, that's a slow progressive disease, and then there is a wet one that can progress very rapidly. We give patients a grid that we call Amsler grid, and we have them monitor it, their own eye condition at home. So we have them look at the Amsler grid once a week or so. And if they see a big distortion in the grid, that sometimes is an indication that the disease has transformed from the dry form to the wet form. And we typically ask the patients to call or see us right away when they see that big change. 15, 20 years ago, if you had wet macular degeneration, it was a devastating condition because we didn't have very good treatment for it. But right now, we have many new treatments and they're very effective at treating wet macular degeneration. The treatment usually involves injection in the eye and typically monthly injections, but patients typically do very well with the injections. There are certain things that you can do to reduce your risk of macular degeneration or to reduce the severity of the macular degeneration. One is stopping smoking. If you're a smoker, that helps. Also, a healthy diet, green healthy diet helps. And there are some reports that show that having a healthy weight also helps.